How to grow your hair an inch a day with use of Brahmi hair pack. Combine 2 tablespoons of dried Brahmi powder, 2 tablespoons of dried amla powder, 2 tablespoons of dried ashwagandha powder, and 1/2 cup of yogurt. Then, section your hair and start applying the mixture from the roots to the tips of your hair. Once all of your hair is covered, leave the mixture on for 1 hour. In the end, wash off with lukewarm water and shampoo. For best results, use this Ayurvedic remedy thrice a week. How does Brahmi benefit your hair? Brahmi helps strengthen hair and promotes hair growth. It provides nourishment to the roots and promotes new follicle growth. Regular use of Brahmi makes hair thick and lustrous. Brahmi hair packs are useful in reducing dandruff and help lessen the itchiness of the scalp. When applied regularly, it reduces split ends. It covers the hair follicles with a protective layer which, in turn, makes hair shiny and thick. Hope you did get some value out of our today's video. If you really did, hit subscribe button, press the bell icon in order to get regular updates from our channel.